Good morning, good morning, good morning, everybody. It is Wednesday morning. There goes our first load for the week. Hopefully this road's going to hold up. We got everything on the deck. We're going to try and get it out of here today. And we'll go from there. I don't know if we're going to pull out or what. We got maybe... We got maybe 2 days left of cutting right there in the middle. I don't know what Jenny's gonna do yet. If we pull out, we'll have to come back. But I don't believe this road's gonna hold. It wouldn't hold when it was dry. Now it's wet. Everybody, there goes number three. We got one more, got skin tied after him, and I believe that's gonna be it. Road gave out on us. Cameron, he bottomed out there. Jimmy, I reckon he out looking somewhere for us to go. So I don't know if we get skin tight loaded and see what Jimmy got figured out. Thank you. Y'all watch this. Watch out, Logo. Watch out, Logo. I know. Look at there, he got it. Folks, we up out of here. We on to the next one. We'll be back sometime or another. We had to leave about, I don't know, three and a half loads. But it is what it is. We going to the next one. Alright, y'all. We done with this one. I don't think I recorded nothing, but it went for 20 acres. Anyway, moving on to the next one. I'll get some recorded today, but I ain't gonna do a whole lot of talking. So I hope y'all like it. Look at him, y'all. The holiest one, boy. Put rock on the road, what'd he do? He drive in the ditch. Thank you.